third place game of the JNC Hoops Classic had the West Lafayette Red Devils against the Lafayette Jeff Bronchos. And story of the first half is Jalen Williams, number 12 for the Bronchos, that he can shoot the long ball. 4 3-pointers in the first half for Williams. And you're going to see three of them go down right here. Same result every time for the Bronchos. His shooting gave them a 7-point lead going into the half. Second half action now. David Hainier, top of the key, gets that jumper to go. He was cooking early in the second half. And Williams again for his fifth three of the game gets that one to go from the wing, giving the Bronchos a 13-point lead. Late in the third quarter, Red Devils a little desperate. Try for the home run ball. Almost have a wide open layup, but the defense of the Bronchos just too good. They are in control of this one. Up 13 now, late in the third quarter. They're going to work the ball around and end up finding a wide open guy underneath for an easy bucket, extending their lead to 15. However, early in the fourth quarter, Hainier trying to do too much. Turns the ball over. Red Devils in business now, only down 8. They're going to find Charlie Nice for the wide open 3, cutting it to 5. We may have ourselves a ball game. Next Red Devils possession. Charlie Nice trying to do too much, gets a little too aggressive there, and that's going to be an offensive foul. Bronchos still with a 7-point lead. Late in the fourth quarter now, Hainier's going to put this one away. Fouls would extend the game, but the Bronchos would get the win 70-58 as they improved to 3-1 on the season.